Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, wolf-proofed. Be on guard, savage wolves will come in among you, not sparing the flock. Acts 20, 28 through 29. You'll never reach a place spiritually where opposition and attacks disappear. Never. The wolves will constantly circle, and their target of choice will always be 1. The sheep that strays too far from the protection of the fold. 2. The sheep that can't discern the shepherd's voice or won't follow his instruction. 3. The sheep that think that they only need to be fed on Sunday mornings. And 4. The sheep that thinks the wolves are not so dangerous and get too close to them. Who are these wolves? Listen, from among your own selves, men will arise, speaking perverse things to draw away the disciples after them. Therefore, be on the alert. Acts 20, 30-31. Did you hear that? From among your own selves. How can I protect myself, you may ask? Listen again. And now, brethren, I commend you to God and to the word of his grace, which is able to build you up. Acts 20, 32. There it is. God's word is your greatest line of defense. That's what will keep you protected and allow you to prevail over the wolves when they come against you. Thought for today. That's what's known as being wolf-proofed. God bless you today. In Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.